welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kai. If you're new here, welcome. If you're not new, welcome back. So this is actually the day after my last vlog. I initially wasn't even gonna vlog today because I had no plans to do anything, so I was like and I still ain't got no plans. But right now I'm on my way to pop up at my boyfriend's house. We've been like so rocky that like I don't know, I feel like I'd be stressed out or whatever. So hopefully he's receptive to me like popping up, and you know, I just want to kind of have like a little chill day or whatever with him, because I don't know, we've just been going through it. So right now I'm about to go to Starbucks and get me something to eat because I'm fucking hungry. And then he be eating like these rotisserie chickens and stuff for work. So I'm about to stop at the store because yesterday I was speaking to him and he did say that he didn't get them yet. So I'm going to go to the grocery store real quick and get him a rotisserie chicken for work. And then I want to actually try this place called Smashed in the city. It's like a burger spot. Because tomorrow I'm starting my diet, bitch. Like, summertime coming. It's about to be spring. A bitch gotta be snatched. Like, and it's giving very much fluffy right now. So, I'm about to go do that. And I guess I'll see you guys later. This is gonna be probably like a short little vlog or whatever. Just today. So, today is Sunday. And yeah, I'm basically recording in real time. So today is Sunday and this video will probably be up tomorrow. But hopefully soon I can start doing like weekly vlogs so y'all can see my boring weekly life, my daily routines and all that shit. But right now, yeah, going to the grocery store and then Starbucks. So I will see you guys in a bit. Hi, how are you?
Should I put them both in one bag or separate bags?
You can put them both. Y'all, tell me this shit ain't funny. So, it's a whole line of people at Starbucks right now. And them motherfuckers is not even open, bruh. Like, they not even open. Like, and every day I'm seeing a line of fucking people sitting over there. Like, y'all, they not even open. The fuck? Literally nobody in there. Like, why is y'all just sitting at... Oh, my God. Y'all gotta see this. I don't know if y'all can see that line. Oh my God, the motherfuckers is not even open for business yet. Like, and every day they be having me fooled, like having me thinking that they fucking open and they not. All right, y'all. So I came to Target. I'm about to go to the Starbucks inside of Target because they fooling over there. Like, y'all all sitting in line. Got my monkey ass sitting in line. And the motherfuckers ain't even open. Like, and I'm about to park in handicap. Like, who about to fight me? Nobody. I don't give a fuck. I've been taking on all this baggage, but I'm not so much weight. Show and about to park in handicap. I don't fucking care. Period. I'll be back. Go right over here to the Starbucks. Are you guys still doing the breakfast sandwiches or no?
Whatever is here is what we serve on
the eat. Okay, can I have the sausage,
egg,
that, and can I have a caramel ribbon crunch?
Okay, do it size?
Small. Yeah, thank you. All right, y'all, got my drink. Guys, I got my
AT&T 5G enabled device. You got this.
Food.
Learn more at attdreaminfo.com/contest.
I'm happy they got these plastic straws back, because that fucking paper shit.
Hi, Bobby.
Mm-mm. Hey, Sarah.
The usual.
This is the last time I'm coming here.
So I got the caramel ribbon crunch.
One second.
I always get this, but I'll never finish it.
Jake from State Farm.
And then I just got
the options to get you a surprisingly
this egg,
good. I
sausage,
need my iced oat latte with caramel and cinnamon on top.
Jeez. Girl, me too. For surprisingly great rates, like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. Call or go to statefarm.com for a quote today.
Peace to the planet. I go by the name of Charlemagne the God, and I'm here with my guy, Michael Lamisoff, the bull, one of New York's top-ranked construction
experts. Now I'm on my way to injury attorneys.
Michael, it's good to have you back. How is little bull and his big sister bull doing?
The little bulls are great. Their preschool's open and they're kicking butt. Their school, like most businesses and construction sites in New York, are either open, newly opened, or expanded.
But I didn't want to get there. Damn, that was loud. I ain't want to get there in like 'cause he said I'm always coming there on an empty stomach. So let me eat. Period. But I'm gonna finish my food and I'll see you guys later. That did not go as planned. So right now I'm at Domino's getting a pizza and I'm about to just go home. I'm not even gonna get into nothing because I'm not about to be that emotional person on camera. So yeah, this vlog might not even go up. All right, guys, so my night did not turn out as planned. Therefore, I am about to go take pictures for my Instagram. And my photographer is about to go with me. Gang, gang. But yeah. So we about to go take some pictures for Instagram. Got this little number on. And that's what the night is giving. I've been drinking on my rosé. And yeah, I'll see you guys soon. If I were your name, you could manage, yeah. Open with me, oh, we could be guys. Closer to me, oh, giving me some. Good morning, guys. So today is Tuesday. So what's on the agenda for today is I have to go and pick up a gift that I purchased for my sister. Because today is her birthday, but I'm not giving it to her until Sunday. Because Sunday she's having a big brunch or whatever. So I'm going to give her her gift on Sunday. So me and her daughter, my niece, is going to the mall. My niece has to actually pick something out. And I'm just going to pick up what I already purchased. And then we're probably going to go to see Batman, like a matinee. So right now I'm just doing a little bit of my work. And then we will see what the day holds. I have to wait for them to email me to tell me that the order is ready so I can go pick it up. But yeah, that's what we're doing today. And I will bring you guys along with me. So I'm going to get some of my work done and I will see you guys later. Okay guys, so I forgot to record, but I just got back from the mall, picked up my sister's gift. I got her some Christian Dior sunglasses. And yeah, I'm about to go eat. I'm about to go cook something so I can eat. And that's probably going to be the end of this video. But yeah, they wrapped it actually pretty nice. I hate this paper, but it's actually nice. But yeah, I forgot to vlog, so. That's what I'm telling y'all. It's Dior sunglasses, and hopefully she likes it. If not, she can take it back. Cello, light skin, yellow. Okay guys, so today is Thursday and I just came from the gym. I just got home, back home from the gym. I'm about to get a package. I ordered this shirt for Sunday, so hopefully I like it because I have the habit of buying a bunch of shit and not fucking liking it. So hopefully I like this. But yeah, I'm about to get this package and see what it's giving. So I thought it was my package, but apparently not. This has my son's name on it. And I'm damn sure about to open it. Because I'm trying to figure out who ordered this and... Well, I know he ordered it, but where the fuck you get the money from? So yeah, I just came from the gym. About to go in the house and eat me like some fruit or something. I'm trying to get back on my diet regimen and my workout routine. Cause the girl, your girl done gained so much weight, is ridiculous. But I had a good little workout. I'm gonna try to keep it up because I be getting lazy. Like, to be honest, that's the only reason why I don't be working out. Just pure laziness. But I ain't really doing much of nothing today. I'm about to go take a shower, eat some fruit, and then that's pretty much it. I'm gonna call it a day. See what this shirt. It said my shirt was delivered, but I don't see it. So hopefully it's in my building. but I gotta see what that's giving, because I'm constantly ordering shit and then I end up not liking it, or I'm just using it for a look and to take a picture, and then I'm fucking putting it on Poshmark or selling it on Instagram or some shit. But we shall see. Hopefully I like this. I'm kind of mad because I did see the shirt that I ordered for $70. I seen that shit online somewhere else for like $20. So I'm like, yeah, if y'all niggas ain't upcharging, I don't know what upcharging is. Like, Jesus Christ. But whatever. I'm about to go in the house. And I don't know if y'all use like one of these things when y'all work out, but these things definitely make the workout much better. I actually had another one that like cinches you in, but I fucking wore that shit out, so I gotta get another one. But anyway, guys, I'm about to go in the house and do what I do. And I gotta see if my stuff is in here. Hopefully it is, but okay, y'all. So found my package. The motherfucker was on the other side of the building. Why do we put our address in building and what side? Cause they're gonna throw the package anywhere they want to anyway. So annoying. All right, y'all. So we came here for one thing and we end up with a cart full of shit. And I got my little refresher. This is my first time trying it. Cheers!
Cheers!
And it's actually really good. I feel refreshed. All right, y'all. So today is Friday and it's very boring today. We was bored in the house, so we had to come outside and go to the grocery store. And we got these little refreshers. This is my first time trying this. And this is, what is this?
Mango dragon fruit.
Mango dragon fruit with lemonade. And I feel refreshed. So I just came and got some stuff that I'm going to make today. I'm going to make some fried chicken and macaroni and cheese, broccoli and cornbread. So that should be good. And then I got to figure out what I'm making for my son, because he don't eat none of that. But yeah, okay. I'll see you guys probably tomorrow, because today ain't hitting for shit. You want to go to the movies later?
Can we?
Let's go to see the movies. Batman. Yeah, ain't shit else to do. We going to the movies.
Should we bring grandma?
I don't know if she's going to go to Asher though.
Yeah. We gotta have a game night. They got so many games.
But yeah,
Black Card.
We probably gonna go to the movies later. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So I'll see you guys later or tomorrow.
Guys, so today is Saturday. Initially, I didn't have any plans today, but one of my homegirls just texted me and asked me if I wanted to go to a Wizards game. I think she said it is. So that's gonna happen tonight. I was gonna go get my feet done, but I don't know if I'm gonna get my feet done today or tomorrow. I think I might just wait until tomorrow, because I don't know about y'all, but when I get my feet done, I cannot put my foot in a shoe for the rest of the day. And I think tonight I'm probably gonna wear a boot or a sneaker, so I'm gonna hold off on that. And I'll just do that tomorrow, because I definitely need my feet done for brunch tomorrow. But yeah, I'm not really doing anything now but watching YouTube and online. So I will see you guys later when I'm, you know, heading out. Yeah, so I just did my hair because I was going for like a different type of look for my outfit for tomorrow. But I'm supposed to be going out right now in a few minutes, and I really don't know what I'm gonna wear, because I feel like this hairstyle is a little bit on like the it ain't giving me very much edgy, but I don't know, I'm about to make it work. but it's just like a little messy bun and a bang. So I'm about to get in the shower and do my makeup, and we about to see what it's giving, because I don't know. My outfit for tomorrow is going to be bomb with it, but I'm trying to see what it's giving today. But anyway, let me get in the shower so I can do my makeup and stuff, because I got to go to the cleaners and pick up my pants for tomorrow, because I had to get them altered. The waist was a little bit too big, so let me do what I got to do so I'll be ready by 6. Hey guys, so I'm on my way to the dry cleaners to pick up my pants. I had to take my pants there because y'all know, like, Fashion Nova sizes are fucking retarded, especially like when you are more bottom heavy than top heavy. Like, their sizes are so retarded sometimes. So basically I ordered these pants and they were too big, too small, and they were a extra large. Like, they had like a really tight fit. So I ordered a 1X. They're too big. So I had to take them to get tailored, because these are the pants that I'm wearing tomorrow for my sister's brunch. So hopefully the lady was able to like tailor them, because she said because of the material that it might be hard. So I was supposed to be there at 4. It's 4:15 now. So hopefully she was able to do what was supposed to be done, and they give what they supposed to give, because they was not giving yesterday. But so I'm on my way to get those, and then I'm come back and get dressed. I'm supposed to be leaving at 6. So yeah, today is Saturday, and this is how my Saturday is going. It is so cold. It's actually supposed to be snowing right now, but it's not snowing. So that's a plus, because I fucking hate snow. But yeah, I'm on my way there, and I guess I'll see you guys when I get back. I'll see you guys later, like when I'm on my way to the basketball game. Left the little Harlem Wizard. Is it Harlem Wizard or Globetrotters?
Harlem Wizards.
The Harlem Wizards. We just left their
game.
Their game. It was cute. It's for kids. Definitely for kids, but it was cute. Yeah, so now we're about to go somewhere and get food or whatever. But yeah, that was cute.
One for the kids.
Well, for the kids, if you have kids, I definitely recommend taking them to like one of their shows. Very cute for kids. Ew, fucking nasty condoms. This is disgusting. So fucking gross. Guys, we're at 1-800 Flowers. It's so cold. Well, we need them today. That's why we didn't order them online.
You want delivery or you want to take them? No. I mean, on the website, yes. Right here, it's a franchise.
So you guys don't honor the prices online?
No. I mean, if they send it to us, we make it like that. But if you guys come in the order in the store, they charge you the regular prices.
Oh, okay.
So if you want it, you can order it.
We don't have time for that. I'm getting a pedicure. Oh, God. Okay, guys, so we are in the car and we are on the parkway heading to the city. It's saying that we gonna get there like 15 minutes early. I was really aiming for about 30 minutes early because the parking be like so crazy out there and might have to park in fucking East Bubblefuck and have to walk. So I don't know, but we're on our way, so we'll be there in like 45 minutes. And I'm starving. I'm ready to eat. She's starving and she's tired as fuck. But we on our way, so I'll see you guys when I get there.
Thank you. Bahamas.
That's from her daughter.
That's from me, guys.
That's from my daughter.
But look, it says, do it like a show me day.
That's for me. Period. And then mommy's thing is inside.
Who gives that? Who got
that? That's my gift.
Who that from? Who that from?
My sister.
Okay.
Wait,
we're not done.
Oh, okay. My God.